A common bad habit is sitting with your elbows in front of you, neck protruded, spine in a C curvature, and hips below the knees. A much better position is to sit with your elbows by the side of the body, monitor at eye level, get a separate keyboard, a separate mouse, make sure your hips are above your knees, and even for better support, use a lumbar roll in your lower back.